out something a little bit different. I thought I would get on the popular trend of ASMR videos. I've been doing a little bit of research, and they tend to use different audio channels to make it sound like it's in one of your ears, and not both. I do recommend you use headphones for the full experience. Shush. Just a little bit itchy. That's better. We're going to be experiencing The Sims in maximum comfort. Also, because I don't want to wake my roommate, and I just got to be as quiet as possible. Oh, hang on, what's that? It's a little bit of a speck. That's better. So I've made a Sim. His name is Comfort. My comfort face. Any? Very comfortable. Very, very comfortable. Look at that. Look at that robe and those slippers. That's right. Very comfortable. Okay. So let's go ahead and accept the Sim. We're going to move in to a beautiful new home. And it's just going to be wonderful. Just going to type on my phone a little bit. Does that sound good? Did you like that? I don't know why the ASMR videos always talk to the person like, did you like that? I hope you like that. Here, let me just brush your hair. Like, that's weird. We're not going to do that. Going to move into Willow Creek. Just a nice standard home. Oh, furnished. Absolutely furnished. How does this sound if I do this? Does it look weird and sound weird? Because I hope so. What am I doing? Now, we're going to need to add a spa because we've got to go to the day spa. We're going to be this comfortable. We have to go to the spa and get a massage as well. Just really top it off. All right. Here we are at Aham Ashram Yoga Studio. Oh my god. Don't tell me. That is Katrina Caliente. I think that's the softest I've ever said her name before. But now, we're going to go in. We're going to experience the tranquility. Will you please experience the tranquility with me? Oh my god. Look at the people in robes. It's stunning. Oh, listen to that music. The running water as well. It's so serene. Look at this place. I don't think I've ever actually been to this day spa before in The Sims. Oh, that water though. The water sound. Oh, actually, I just go to the bathroom real quick. Okay, I'm sorry about that, but that water was really, really tricking me. Okay, now, hello, Katrina! Maybe we could join them up on the roof. That looks quite nice. We'll go do a little bit of meditation. Come on, buddy. Off you go. Didn't want to do it. Never mind. That's fine. Let's join the energy centering class. This will be lovely, actually. I think it's just what the doctor ordered for us. Do I have to say, though, I don't look that comfortable anymore. I don't know why I'm wearing a hat. Say, turns out there is not enough room in here to actually do any of these poses, so I tried, but that's all I can do. Alright, I think what I really do need is a massage, though, and I think I've actually chosen the complete wrong day spa to receive massage at, so that kind of sucks. I think we're gonna have to go somewhere else. So if I just click my mouse a little bit, how does that sound? Is that good? Okay, how about this lovely venue? This is what I'm after right here. I'm gonna get, I think, a hand massage. Ooh, from Eliza Pancakes. Okay, now just take a big deep breath. It's time to sit back and relax. So just enjoy the serenity whilst getting your hand massaged. Just feel the vibrations. The good vibrations of a hand. Oh god, Jesus, what is happening? Oh my, what is with her hands? Oh god, why is this happening to me? So I guess this is one of the new Fandangle no-touching massage parlors that are popping up all over next to smashed avocado cafes. It's the new thing, you know, massaging through energy and not touching, so just give me a hand here. Oh yeah, there we go. Is that, yeah, that feel good? No, it doesn't, of course it doesn't. That's just stupid. It's stupid. Alright, let's go have a quick relaxation in the good old steam room known as a sauna. That'll be good. That, I think that'll really open up the pores and just let the stress disappear. Okay, well, I thought it was going to be a private thing with only me in there, but it appears that literally everybody has joined and really made it quite an awkward situation because I was going to go without a towel, but I guess I can't do that now, can I? Because, I mean, it's just, it's not appropriate. Just gonna have a little scratch of the beard. Just there we go. Oh, hang on. There's a little bit of fluff on the microphone. Let me just get that off. Just gonna send another text message. I don't know who this prick is, by the way, standing up in the middle of the room. Can you get the hell out of here, bro? I'm trying to relax. I'm really not enjoying the experience in there at all. I think I'm gonna go for a full body massage up here. It looks quite good. Let's get a deep tissue massage from Don Lothario. He's got big muscles. He's gonna take care of us real good. Okay, there we go. Let's just lie down on the table and feel the pressure. Oh, that's good. Okay, yeah, that's good. I'll tell you what though, you could actually do with going to a day spa. That'd be pretty amazing. But for now, we'll just have to live through the comfort of The Sims plus ASMR. To experience the relaxation that we desire. So now, just close your eyes and enjoy the sounds of the ASMR. Okay, it's getting so weird. Oh, that hurts. Oh, man, okay. I really hope that you've decided to feel a little bit more relaxed and you've had a good sleep. Because if you haven't fallen asleep during this video, then I have not done my job. Maybe I need to make a 10-hour version of this. Although I think I'm getting a good massage right now. I think just to finish off the massage now, we're going to need to have a nice little drink. We're going to grab one of those. That'll really, I think, really sort of saturate us. And we'll have open up pores, hand massage with no touching, deep tissue massage, and a wonderful hydrating drink. I gotta say though, when you need to go to the toilet, it's not that relaxing. But I think Asim will be okay. I mean, comfort base. Yes, will be okay. Just take a little sip there, buddy. You know you want to. Okay, we should probably find a bathroom. Then we will reach complete relaxation, nirvana. Oh, it actually appears that we did not make the toilet. Even though, look at this. Hey, how about this? We're right in front of the toilet, but we didn't make it. Classic Sims. Oh, actually, does that sound good in ASMR? Imagine how warm that would feel. I think I'm going to start a new channel called the ASMR Supply, where we just do ASMR videos and make sounds of different stuff, like this. My old microphone. Oh, did you hear that? That was great. Put a little bit of paper. Oh, that sounded wonderful, didn't it? All right, let's go ahead and let's just head home now. I think we've embarrassed ourselves enough for today at the day spa. So if you're wondering what the spa day came back is like, this is it. You have to play it specifically while whispering, because otherwise it's just not as relaxing at all. So we're just gonna have a quick little shower to finish the cleanup. Now, as a review of the Sims 4 spa day came back, because that's really one of the first times I've ever properly played with it. Not that great. Definitely would recommend probably dining out over that, or Vampires, or Jungle Adventure. That's the one I was trying to remember it. Pretty much literally any other game back except for Outdoor Retreat. I think the lowest rated one would be Outdoor Retreat, then Spa Day, and then literally all the others better. So unless you're really looking for the ASMR experience, like the full package experience of ASMR, where you get all of this as well, you can probably skip it. Or if you do want to do some building, they've got a lot of really good building items. But thanks for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed. Maybe you didn't enjoy this, the video, but I mean, I think I'm going to end it here because it's really just 10 minutes of whispering and making annoying mouth noises. Like that. That sounds good. Thanks for watching, guys. I will see you next time. Probably never again in an ASMR video. But maybe all my videos will be this from now on. But thanks. I'll see you next time. And have an awesome day.